Ela.
Aqui.
Is it good now? Has he got blue eyes? It ain't Dylan. He's got blue eyes. They look weird. Get, dog, get. Come on, dog. Stop it.
This guy's worth 38.
Who is that?
Rick Bergheim Smith, whatever that means.
Stop, dog. You're gonna hurt me.
This is a garrison.
Yeah.
Harry Covington Garrison. What you doing, bud? Huh? How'd you get so
pretty? One of Reed's buried out here.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know where he is. That's pretty, ain't it? All right. There's your long lost dog.
If he don't belong,
yeah.
He scratches. He doesn't realize it. He's got.
I know.
Come here,
oh no!
He
cut me.
If he don't live,
I'm cut.
Hey. Hey. Is this your dog? I don't see him. I heard Dylan, but I don't see him. Sounded like it. See, there's Dylan's dog.
Where?
Parking over there.
I hope he's got rabies shot.
This dog?
Yeah, because he cut me.
Oh, this dog's too tight. She's bad. No, I don't know who that is. Hey.
Hey.
Oh, that's all right. Good dog lover. She won't bother. No. She's fine. She's sweetheart.
This is where Myrtle's buried at.
Oh, I didn't bring you flowers over there.
You hear me? This
does
is what.
Does Dylan live there? Does Dylan live in that house?
He can't hear you.
I said, is Matthew Williams Dylan live in that house there?
He doesn't live there. Hazel.
Yeah.
He doesn't live there, but he's married to my boy. He just got married to my sister.
Yeah.
They got a place over in Cordova
now. Oh, yeah, okay.
Hey, Daisy.
I'm Dylan's uncle.
Hey, Daisy. Yeah, all right.
I'm Dylan's uncle, and that's his aunt.
Oh, nice to meet y'all.
Yeah, hey.
Just come over and look at
the. This is where Myrtle's buried at.
They wanted to see who got buried, huh?
You give me? Myrtle.
No, it says Clyde.
Yeah, Myrtle.
Yeah, Myrtle's here. Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
All right, well, y'all have a good day.
You too, bud. Yeah, go ahead.